Now we'll tell the story of the first two heart transplantations in 1968.